You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Fresh blood.
I'm ready.
Ah!
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he... did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another. How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb? Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch. What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Shit.
Fucking burrito every third day. You know how many times I got food poisoning? My wife thinks I picked up fishes. Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Just shut up. Shut the gate.
Fuck is your somewhere in this area. Sure she made a scar. She was riding a horse. Not a scar. Well, scars will probably be safe. Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay? No way we'll find another poor scars in Texas. Good. Let's find the body and let's bring her back.
Thank you. you want.
You're fucking dead!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer
Ellie,
to cages.
Another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smell in that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
The shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
It depends on the scar. Am I right? Oh, God.
It's...
Hey. Got them! Right over there! You let go of them!
Fucking relax!
Shannon! Push forward!
Yeah, got it!
She's pinned down! Hear that? She's running! There! There!
How'd they get away? Look everywhere. Go! Track them down.
See any more? No. How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many. What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
Ellie, look. It's us, right?
Come on. Let's stay focused.
You're right. All this stuff has women on it. Nope. Wait, dudes. Two dudes.
Dina, supplies.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it. I'll read this later.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. I gotta get in there. Let's look around.
How do trespassers even get
in? Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Gonna get Leah alone. This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Man, can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Go!
It's your turn. I always mess up resetting them. You better just go.
I'm not doing your fucking job, dude. Go check the fucking traps.
I'll go at the end of rotation.
Oh, you want to handle explosives in the dark?
Do you have a way you want it done? You do.
Jesus Christ. Whatever.
Thank you.
What's your plan?
Thank you.
Awesome.
Right over here! Don't let her get away! There you are!
Hey, fucker!
Coward!
Good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. Hurts.
Is Lee a chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? And you have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true. Look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just a smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. See the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
A solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop. Tripwire.
Thanks. They're all over. Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
More of this stuff. Huh. There's a TV station. Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here. We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. Thank you.
feels empty. I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.